Hey. man they talk about.
Hey, stand on. I will pay blessings.
I don't know it.
But only if we ask Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, make we get the blessings of
traveling. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Alex salam wa
Assalamu
alaikum.
Thank you.
Between the language Thank you.
the presenter, then also Nakin and the commercial director, and Nakin and the state manager. Wallahi, if you see, Voice of Islam, they go smooth. I will say, if he gets a key position, in a key player for Voice of Islam, in a last matter, I'm blessed and forget. They get a couple of things the way they do in our society. But Naima, he said, let me just do a brief introduction about her. Wallahi, and when all of our just to that say, Naima is very, very humble and simple, with all the education we get, with all the travel we get, travel, with all what he gets. You not still proud. Now, course, we very, very humble. Inshallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless and for him. So, we chairman for this wonderful program. Now, no less than person, but Sheikh Fuad Sorinka. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar Kabira. Alhamdulillah Kathira. So we don't open on the mic to be wonderful chairman when I shut for us with the camera. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.
Bismillah alhamdulillah. Thumma salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. Wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man wala amma ba'du ikhwata al-iman wa akhawat ummat al-islam ummat al-din. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I go to meet Dr. Naya. We glad too much for me to know. But we for glad it more if you have in Jamaica. If you have in Farouk, then I'm gonna go for glad it more. You see, in the remarks, I'm not going to tell my remarks. I want to tell the brother who introduced me, but who will tell me for the time we will take. For telling her about me. At times, they are not in the good introduction. We all in Nada would pray to Allah, may the Almighty Allah give me the highest judgment. And this particular number can move, may we get a very stable. Islam that we come to. And also I'm telling us education the key role in the development of world Muslims. I want to build the Akbar of Wadi Naira and the Muhammad of Wadi Naira. We get a pivotal role for play in the development of Wadi Naira. And without education, not one can live like any animal. But education now in the soil as controlling mechanism for the motor running system. And if there's no controlling mechanism, at times it is back pedal. So now we can pull on or Lungi amongst them, shed them. In fine for Khan, but we must use Najama. They can only follow in that way. The organization, we come from where we talk Naya, Najama, and people in the one to ask it, what people there? Because of the Kafra, the majority, the men, the non Muslims, and freedom. That is what you mean? That is what you mean? If we go by a symposium like this, we get to have a big doctor. At least, what they are from, hard system, they are just from what is wrong. I don't care about putting my hard process. I have to talk to people. At times, I'm behind, I have to talk to people. Firstly, the place you full of. Because the one will not come. The one will be the way you come left and said, if you one will come, what are the balance side left? And maybe we cannot take all this message to the people left. That's why in symposium, we can let many come and listen. Because then topics are within our And no one more than made Dr. Wick who can deliver the topics. And now for a very long time, if you are full up, then you will see the doctor with your ear out, and you will know the doctor. But if when you look at there, see a bunch of the one who can replace you, we see here a bunch of one who can. We look here and the one who can. We can even count the one who is there. So inshallah, in the future, according to see any choice is standing gathering. Most of the organization, the Nassrulahi Islamic organization, we could help them. For that, we welcome, we are not here to talk about weak, I mean weak ones also. I don't know if you're going to talk about the Yoko, you could be easy. You see, you could not left, but well, let me, I have four programs for you. And then the company I'm going to do myself. Four. For Canada, because I want to see that chapter of the world that I do. We see the welcome in the same place, so I can pass away. So I mean, the middle that you can see, look here, that because we have put weights now to do. But maybe this is a better group to get a big time for the Canada to be frequently. For example, since the time we share them, we imam them, for say this call, not the call, not everybody call. And the 7 days, 40 days, not only the call of sheikhs and imams. This is the call of sheikhs and imams. Oh yeah, maybe they're not they get, yeah, that they get. So I don't see what they get, we are like that next word, and yeah, I'm going to give first I am. Inshallah. Now thank you. These are the few remarks. And I don't see a friend who give me and invite a radio. We is a time to work, Sheikh Khalil, Masha'Allah, Al-Aqsa'Allah, Inshallah. I mean, brother, we will see this is a time to work. Alhamdulillah. May Allah bless you all. Doctor, what go before? Doctor, what will you talk about? What go before? Okay. Okay, let's just say what go before, Inshallah. So please, oh please, me on chairmanship at the time people. For the time people, the only people that wait are not the time, but they say for the time them. Now the doctor is a big hour in time now. Then, when I get forget the opportunity for ask question, yeah? Doctor, the guy inside. And in first time, the doctor, Ibrahim Salieu Kamara, we will not hear about, but we can, we're going to a brief or a skeleton introduction of Dr. Ibrahim Salieu Kamara. Okay, now I ask all that is called to say Dr. Ibrahim. That's not more than not this in radio, not a real from number of people, even to other in another society. There's a big Dr. Ibrahim Salieu Kamara. You got the name, and so, and it knocked the door of houses. Now this country, not even freedom, but the country, even beyond. So now if we can prepare myself for one of this thing and by this knowledge. Having said that, we go to the other item, in fact we see that we can have all the like that. Now we can not get for welcome the gift and welcome all the other Sabbath for Sudan. Bona seke forget the opportunity for me to be mingle, interaction, help to see how the things inshallah. And Sheikh Farouk Adam Ba, we from the separate speaker now can. We get all that area with me and him, now we then invite them. Then they because me set the car for two can, the other side of the balance. So see me we don't take for can, I set take for left. See we don't worry. Doctor, you want me to do clear and forward, Naya. He says, with what I did, Naya, he knows him, me and him, na, Karamoko and Kayaki. Me na the senior Karamoko, Doctor, you can. You see, he would pass everything, so then don't let you understand. And Dr. Ramadan says, he said, don't worry, sir. So if somebody come, we now will be the first speaker after him. Then Gefo can tell me the brief history of the Nassrulahi Islamic Mission organization of forum with Sheikh Mawaya Moral ولا ما قل مولاي يا سيدنا مولاي بن موسى كما يفكر تطوي الله You know the brief history of this organization or this forum or program, any other thing. Understand? So many prepare for camp and they get 5 minutes for me to talk on that, for me to catch the first speaker. By now, the hearts they all steady. More catch the first speaker. When a Sheikh Suleiman, we get for granted the place of a Sheikh Farouk, We the character a very beautiful talk, inshallah. And I still go listen. One of the scholars we admire so much. Now the one we got that one Hajj Muslim winner, a doctor, Abu Bakr Ajazahi. He said in telling them one of the other book we got say, Inna Shiratu Istima Khamsa. Inna Shiratu Istima Khamsa. He said the rules for me to listen to the lecturer are five. 1.5 year member just the brain. You see, Hodur al Aqal. Let you bring down yourselves. But your man is not watching soul, but he says all in a house. You understand? You see, if you behave that way, nothing they care. As I'm talking in a classroom, any people who watch me, too much what they teach. Now they ask us all. And when I ask a male pastor, and they pretend for saying they listen, well, attention, you understand? So do you? Doctor, if you can't take it through, but Brother Suleiman, now if you can clear the way for me, we hear from them, we all know say something that we are looking for, can't listen. So, then, Brother Kamara, Mola, Bob Musa, Kamara, and can't take it through.
You know, I see they remember, you need to judge from the Quran and Bible. And alhamdulillah, the program will be successful. So just after that program, so daddy, where is helping me by the envelope, UG, they asked me, they said they have the program become up because this is not the first thing possible to answer for any day, then present for the occasion. But I lost one and one time, I don't even commit this program. So when he asked me now after I'm going to pray, my dream, I tell us the program, I'm going to be like, I'm not successful. I said, well, Sheikh, this, how do I intend for run? When they do annually, or when I do on quarter basis? Well, I go for explain to them. So one, this now just makes somebody need 1% of that day. I tell us that day, we never said the data will stand. But all the way the day, where you go for time, all the people, and for then you gave the word out of fun. I said, because the year the way they said the data, you only would not pass you. You don't know if it's 2, 3 years or whatever. And Allah, he just the way the somebody then say, just beat. The sister, he did not say happen. Just after we said, we did that video, you know, just a few months ago, the sister began to die. There was one hour of time, I was sorry for him, Sunday. So, Daddy tell me, say, now, instead of going to do a quarterly, because after the program, he said, in 10 hours, he said, you go now on an annual basis. So, that is no. Now, what we count on, because what we do every after 6 months, we want to do program. So, alhamdulillah, and they support me. And then, we do another Quranic competition. Instead of becoming successful, of which we'll be invited to Daddy, we alhamdulillah, today again, they will be run at the Quranic Salieu Quran, and they are the best of the you know, if you go on a second event day, and you give the lecture, of course, after the lecture, you run. So after then, we run the program then. And even the terrible program has gone, where people are not in the travel, we do program, inside Corona. We have one spanner, what I'm telling you. No one by the thing that will be the field, because during Corona, there will be sick people and movement. So people are not able, especially in the provincial area, that the human energy will be sustained. So whether or not we decide to go on the program again, we call it the Dawa trip and Dawa trip. And of which we buy some food, stop them, we go there and people are like 2056, when I'm going to one or Tanzania. They are also buying our water and continue for them to be in the middle. You know, the day we reach there, for lucky, we want to know how we even get more for all the human, but not in the other one of the time of the government. So after that one day, we come again, we debate an hour every after 6 months. Now so we do the program. So this, after we, for the back, after we do that first program, so we come, because of the competition of the name of which, because we, Naibi is the good of the will be named on the competition. So we set for the structure everything. We come, we call our brothers and just the way I was one of the same for now. They say when I be a group of people and put to bed a woman, who project in us, I'm going to be my roof, but I'm not going to be that. When I think one of my big group of people, I'm going to call our people to us group, and then we must talk them for the way. So this make we call our brothers and they work on it together. We structure, we change from the first name, we call our brothers Nassrulahi, Islamic Forum, of which is from the 10 hour we are Nassrulahi Islamic Forum, this now the fifth event will be done. So they ask me for the history of how Nassrulahi Islamic Forum come about, this Nassrulahi Islamic Forum come about. So if I reach
that, yeah, you glad to go to the afternoon to know what you mean. Yeah? Don't you know what? We can't go to what you mean. From the time where this the last month begin to this month, that is not the way you come to feel you. You ain't no act, you no see, no say no bad, no boy, no nothing. Yeah? But anybody who gets plenty of them also in Lebanon wants to know. Because you get for well there. Yeah? Then I go for who that no one fetched the king, no give money now. Who that one don't begin to know what they say. Hey, that is your head, that is your head, no give money. If you have better the king, well, I want to come here. So inshallah, brother Ismail or Suleiman, you can take me through this special program. You are going to be the first guest speaker. You are going to be the first guest speaker. And Dr. Yu, the first super guest speaker. The difference between a guest speaker and a super guest speaker. So you can take the place of the second guest speaker with Chef Farouk Kumar Karanta. The floor is yours now.
الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الذي يفطر السماوات والأرض الحمد لله رب العالمين رب هب لي حكما وعلمني بالصالحين واجعل لي لسانا سترا فيها وخيرا سبحانك لا علم لنا الا ما علمتنا انك انت العليم الحكيم السلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته
وعليكم السلام
الحمد لله We say thanks, we say praises, and we say appreciation. We tell Allah for the fact that Allah gave me an opportunity for me to come today and prove myself worthy of being Muslims. Some people there, with brothers there, with sisters there, they not get the chance, or they not get the chance to see a day like this. But for the main fact that we get a chance, we need to take advantage of this time, this chance, so that we will become better Muslims, not only in the sight of Allah, but also with the fellow Muslims. Alhamdulillah, brothers and sisters in Islam. Today I get a topic. We'll talk about the relationship between the parent and the children, the beginning. And it's a kind of responsibility where you not take one side and left the other side. You need to try to balance up if only you want to deliberate on the issue. But when you look around today, the situation where we find ourselves, you find out that the problem where we get lying more on the beginner more than the way how we lie on the parents. And as we always can say that the beginner now they get to be the future leaders of this country, or the nation, or the world at large. So I will let us start with the aspect of the beginning first of all. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He creates mankind, me and you, Allah gave you two responsibilities. And within that responsibilities, they are so, the first one we get the ibadah. We get responsibility when we get to Allah. How we will worship Allah. How we will be subservient to Allah. How we will put ourselves down to Allah. How we will agree to the commandment of Allah. And the second responsibility, they call it the muamalat. The responsibility when we get towards we fellow mankind. We fellow Muslims. We fellow humans. This is not the responsibility when we want to talk about today. And for talk about the beginning responsibility or the relationship between the beginning and the parent, I want to take the beginning outside. Because this is very serious. The reason being, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala lay emphasis on this part. Allah lay emphasis on this part in various parts of the Quran. In the glorious Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells me in Surah Al-Baqarah, chapter 2, verse 83, Allah says, وَإِذَا أَخَذْنَا مِثَاقَ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ Allah said, remember the time when I get a covenant, an agreement with the children of Israel, the children of Yaqub. Remember the time when I get a covenant with them. Allah said, this covenant, what did I tell them? لَا تَعْبُدُونَا Allah said, وَإِذَا أَخَذْنَا مِثَاقَ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ Remember the time when I get a covenant with the Bani Israel. Say, لَا تَعْبُدُونَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ Don't worship any other thing beside Allah, the first commandment. Nor associate any partner with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The second thing, وَبِوَالِدَيْهِ إِحْسَانًا And be good to your parents, respectful to your parents, honorable to your parents, subservient to your parents, put yourself down to your mind. And not only that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also draw your attention in the glorious Quran, in Surah An-Nisa, chapter 4, verse 6. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Wa'budullah. The first commandment is, worship Allah. Wa'budullah. Worship Allah. Wa la tushriku bihi shay'an wa bi walidayhi ihsana. Not ever associate partner with Allah and be good. Respect
for worship Him in oneness, the next important thing we Allah to talk about, now how to be good and respectful to your parents. But Allah will always stop me. This is a wonderful journey in the Quran. Allah will pay attention also in Surah Al-An'am, chapter 6, verse 151. Allah said, say to them, Ya Muhammad, haram. Una can make a insight for her. Waiting on a Lord. Allah, don't prohibit for her. Don't haram for her.
Allah to shriku bihi shayyam. Wal biwalidayni ihsan.
Not ever associate partner with Allah. Be good, respectful, honorable
to your parents.
3. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala went further again. In the glorious Quran again, in Surah Al-Isra, chapter 17, verse 23 to 25, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said,
وَقَالَ رَبُّكَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَٰهِيَهُ وَبِّ وَالِدَيْهِ إِحْسَانًا.
And you Lord, Allah, don't make a proclamation that you don't worship no other God except in Allah. And the second most important thing,
respectful, honorable, and dutiful to your parents.
But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala no only stop me, don't stop me no more. For tell me about this important commandment. Where people say not a new thing. It's not a new thing in the Quran. In the Bible it is there. In the book of Exodus, chapter 20, verse 12, where they say, honor thy father and thy mother so that your days may be long. Una honor una papa de and una mama de so that you will get long life. So that una will live long in the land. Not a new commandment. This is one of the ancient commandments from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants to draw your attention. In the glorious Quran, in Surah Al-Ankabut, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said,
وَوَسَيْنَا الْإِنسَانَ بِوَلِّدَيْهِ
إِحْسَانَ. Usna, sorry. Allah said, and we don't make a compulsory upon mankind that they should be good to their faith. And Allah not only stopped there. Allah draw your attention also in the glorious Quran, in Surah Al-Luqman,
وَوَسَيْنَا الْإِنسَانَ بِوَلِّدَيْهِ
Allah said, حَمَّلَتُهُ
رُوحُهُ وَحْنًا عَلَى وَحْنٍ وَفِصَالُهُ فِي عَامَيْنِ أَنِ اشْكُرْ لِي وَلِوَالِدَيْكَ إِلَيَّ الْمَصِيرُ.
Allah said again, we don't make them, it has been enticed on mankind. We don't make them compulsory upon mankind that therefore be good, respectful to their parents, their more especially their mama. We're going through pain and brain, strain and strain for them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, for this reason, be grateful to me and be grateful to your parents there. The Sabbath. And also Allah said, no sinner to me, Allah is for you. Now I will ask a question. Is this something funny? Now funny thing is where Allah they repeat one great thing over and over and over and over. How we for be respectful to your parents them? How we for be good to your parents them?
No.
This is not funny. But today, that is the most interesting thing to unlike them. Today, instead of we see we paying them as the best of friends, today instead of we see we paying them as the closest, today instead of we see we paying them as the best among the rest, today we see them as the worst among the rest. Today we see them as the greatest enemies. We mama them, we papa them. Today they don't become not an investment for us in this dunya and after. We see we mama them and we papa them as waiting. Just the kind of business where you need something today and go and say, mama give me this, papa give me this. That's all. I want it, I want the guests, I want to go school, I need lunch. That's all. But we not get a good relationship with them. We not get a good relationship with them. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, draw me attention in the glorious Quran in Surah Al-Isra. It's like for me, for reprimand me. When I say reprimand me, advice plus certain actions the way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tell me. So look, you need to take this. In order for you to get a better relationship with your parents, in order for you to get a better relationship with your papa, in order for you to get a better relationship with your mama, you need to follow the steps. Wonderful steps, golden steps, that any mortal man will follow them steps they are, wallahi, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inshallah, will make you be among the ones where they get a good relationship with their parents. The first thing Allah said, So Allah will talk to you directly. You will sit over and you will answer me. Allah said,
وَقَدْ رَبُّكَ عَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَٰهِيَهُ وَبِوَالِدَيْهِ إِحْسَانِ.
And you Lord, Allah, don't make a proclamation. You don't make a decree. When they say decree, it means like a judgment. And when they say judgment, like a law. When they pass a law, we all know. What do you think it look like? When they pass a law, say don't do this. When you go and wait out, there's a consequence. So the consequence of that in a little way, maybe punishment. So Allah said, in Allah don't pass a decree. Allah don't pass a judgment. That waiting, no worship, no other God except Him. Tawheed. No worship, no other God except in Allah. And be good to and then Allah said, be good to your parents. And His son, be good to them. And His son, be kind to them. And His son, be easy with them. And His son, be at your best to them. But today, me and you as well, we be good to your parents. Look, this is one thing. Which kind of relationship we get with your parents? Allah said, be good to your parents. Allah must talk to you. Allah said,
Emma Yabuluana inda al kibar, ahaduma au kilahuma, fala taqullahuma uff.
Allah. The force Allah enforce, like full stop when it's mankind. It's about what? Speech. The biggest problem we get them with preparing them is communication. We don't know how to communicate with them. Wallahi, when your mama says this, you say that. When your papa says this, you say that. The communication is so poor that now we think of them as the greatest enemies. Allah said, don't say oof to them. Not even oof. The scholars of tafsir, they say oof. Like when somebody they put a breeze in their mouth, where they say, But Wallahi, me and you know this today. Me and you know say, we don't cross that limitation. Allah put a boundary. I don't think what they stand in there. Papa left me. What do you feel about? If it's how they bled you. You cross the limitation of Allah. Allah sets a demarcation and you cross the demarcation of Allah. What do you feel say you get? Happiness? Where Allah says, don't send oof to them, not send oof to them. But we cross today the limitation. So one of the main things where they affect me today, as to you, or even some people there, when people say that mature people, older people, where it happened, we still get paid. Now what happened? Communication. We get a big problem with communication. We don't sit with them. We don't talk with them. When it comes to talking, the only thing will be one commander. Allah said, don't say good to them. You will sit today, begin and look at them, mama, and say, mama, let me. Papa left you. If you want to let your mama left you, Allah will let you. And if Allah left you, nobody will own you. Don't you know that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in one of the hadith, he said, "Ridda Allah min ridda wa alayhi." The pleasure of your parents lies with the pleasure of Allah. The pleasure of Allah lies with the pleasure of your parents. If you want to let Allah happy with you, you want to let Allah help you in whatever thing you do, then go back and say sorry to them. Then go back and please them. Then go back and make them happy. Then go back and talk to them in a good manner. Then the Prophet said, he said, وَسَخْتِ اللَّهَ مِنْ سَخْتِ وَعَلِيهِ. And Allah in vexat. Allah in vexat. Allah in trouble. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in vexat. He did by the vexat of your mama and your papa.
Allahu Akbar.
Today we mama and papa and the vexat about them. We don't care about them.
Allahu Akbar.
We don't want to know about them.
Allahu Akbar Kabira. We don't see parents and nothing.
When we mama them vex, our father mommy don't vex. Father father, no need to pay. I am the
master.
Me, I'm not entering. I'm not getting boxed. But why? This is what we say. We know it. Now, so we do. Hey, mama don't vex for you. The farm, that mommy, no need to pay. No, no, say don't live your life. Me, I'm not the pastor. Let that party, and I don't need a bar. If you say, post their life with a banana, same like this, then vex. You want to swell, tell them, boss. This is what we say. Now, so we the same to we pay them today, where Allah said, don't say to them. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you another solution. Allah says, وَلَا تَنْهَرُوا مَنْ. Don't reprimand them. Not jump the boundary of saying oof self and go to physical. Yana now we see people in today, they buckle in the house. They buckle in the purpose. In get my SR and slap you, mama. In get my SR and slap you, papa. These things are not new in the society. We see them every day, in and out of the country. It happens. But Allah says, don't do this. This is not good for you. If you want to have a better relationship with them, don't do this. Don't do this. But Allah, in His wisdom, Allah, in His wisdom, He gives me this solution. And let's say, وَقُلْ لَهُمَا قَوْلًا كَرِيمًا. Allahu Akbar.
Allahu
Akbar. Allah said, if you want to have a better relationship with them, if you want to get, you want to get a sustainable relationship with them, then talk to them, speak to them with words of mercy. Honor. Honor. Kareem. Honor them by your words. Maybe you don't have the money to give them. You don't get the money to give them. Maybe you don't get the house to build for them. But honor them by your words. Honor them with your speech. Today we dance behind honorables. We dance behind other people. We call them our honorables. Why aren't you dancing behind your mother and saying honorable to my mother? Why you don't say honorable to your father? We won't be another honorable where at the end of the day they lock the mouth for we. You don't honor your mother. You know the honor your mama. You know the honor your papa. You don't care about them. All you think about is how you want to forget from them. Are you being good to them? Is this a good relationship? Is this a better relationship? So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, sing to them, talk to them, tell them words of honor. Respect. Talk to your mama. Talk to your papa. Today we best friends today now. What are our best friends? In other parts of the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Wasrani Guruma Dunya and be the best of friends to them. Today when we get problems, the first people who already know are the ones over the outside. We mama know they know. We papa know they know. We don't make them friends. We don't talk to them. We're busy with phones. We're busy with televisions. We're busy going out. We're busy, you know, finding friends. But when it comes to them, the time when you're young, when you meet them, the time when you don't be strong, when you meet them, they were there for you. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, talk to them. Talk to them. Tell them words of honor. Honorable words. Honorable words. Talk to your parents, them. Tell them sometimes you don't have money to give them. But wallahi, look the woman in face. Look that mamina in face. But always in body don't learn pool. But always in face don't learn pool. Tell and say, baby, you the shiny. Tell and say, baby, you fine. No wonder when daddy be the bed, they meant for you. Talk to them. Make them laugh. The happiness of your father, the happiness of your mother is the happiness of Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they teach me and you how we forget a better relationship with our parents. How we forget a good relationship with our parents. And there's another way. Sometimes when we get whatever we want to achieve in life, we put the idea. You know, some of we talk, some of we cack waste, some of we pull bobby, some of we start earning money, or maybe we get degrees, we fall we back, and the next thing we do, we grow wings. Allah said, وَغْفِرْ لَوْمَا أَنَّهَا كُنِي مِنَا رَحْمَةٍ and glory of humility and submission. Put yourself down to them. We can look always and say, Torene. Put yourself down to them. In an hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said that al-jannah of the beginning, they're under the mama's foot. Tell me, how can you take something under the person's foot if you don't do?
Allah Akbar.
How?
Allah Akbar.
How will you take? How will you take something under the person's foot if you don't do? How? You get magic? You get steel?
No.
You need to bow down to run in and down.
Today when we get small, when we talk in our living room at all, when we talk in our living room, we talk. Why? Because we think we are now better than them. Wallahi, you are nothing to them. Nothing. You are still the young baby they used to take care of. You are still the beginning when they pampas. You are still the beginning when people say they be the wax. You are still the beginning when people say they be the feet. And that will never change. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, lower your means of submission to them. Always put yourself down to them. Put yourself down to them. Not as yourself, not back in feather. You can be good to others. Maybe yes. Maybe you can go outside and do other things. But when it comes to your parents, put yourself down. In an hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they say one time the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they claimed the mimbar. And on the way when they claimed the mimbar, what happened? The Prophet alayhi wa sallam, the Sahaba they observed, said, is there Ameen 3 times? 3 times you say Ameen. And after this, the Sahaba they came and they said, Ya Rasulullah, what is the problem? You, this is unlike you. We never see you do this. Why? Then the Messenger of Allah said to them, he said, when I did the try for playing the mimbar, Jibreel came to me and Jibreel said, Ya Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you Rabb, you creator, he said, any mortal man, where he be for say, he came at this dunya, he said, Muhammad, he was said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what happened? Allah said, me curse on the bala, me swear on the bala, Allah Akbar. He said, the other Ameen, where I say, Jibreel alayhi salam come to me, and he tell me again, he said, O Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, any mortal man within this dunya, under normal circumstances, you not see, you not get any problem, then what happened? Ramadan come, this Ramadan invites you, you not try for fast, so that you will seek the repentance of Allah. Say this Ramadan pass you. If that person did die, Allah said, me cause the infestation of Allah. Say Ameen. And the Prophet said, Ameen. And he said, the final one, Jibreel alayhi salam came to me. And he said, whosoever will plan this dunya, he meet one or two fine parents then. He not try for. Be good to them, respect them, honor them, put yourself down, try to show service to them, and make them feel happy. Take one or two for them playing, they are so die. Allah's the infestation because they on their heart, they on their people. They say Ameen. And the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said Ameen.
Can I have to be a hundred people again?
We not know one for me among them people today. So we need to try and talk to them. We need to try and talk to them fine. We need to try so that we will always make sure they are happy. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala learns from me. Sometimes in life, most of the time we can think, maybe we get this information. And now we not get papa again. We not get mama again. Is that all? How we can understand Allah said in the glorious Quran. Allah continued again. Allah said,
وَقَالَ رَبِّي إِرْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا.
And pray for them. Say, oh Allah, have mercy on them. Have mercy on the parents them. Just let all them be sorry for me to tell you as well. The devil is small, you the poo by mama. The devil is small, you the vomit by mama. The devil is small, you do everything. But yes, still, you know what did happen? You mama is you smile for you. Hey, he's speaking yes.
With mercy. But today, we are not being that kind of children to our parents. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in telling us so that we don't have a good relationship with them. May Allah make you be among the land of people for saying, well, what are they thinking of us? But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you know, I want to stop them. For tell me, say, we will pray for them. How many times here you pray? We just sit on and in the street, we pray. The only thing we pray for, I need a car, I need money, I need a wife. Mama, papa, what did happen? They become mad. And when they become mad, the next thing will happen,
the next way down from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will make things hard on me. Very hard. Together we go back and we even look, me, I did the old money today. Now I know the old money. Any business will put me on back. You know the successful. You know why? Go back and ask your mama and say, mama, I'm sorry. Go back and say, mama, I'm sorry. Because most of the time we hurt them. We don't even care about their feelings. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must guide you to you. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must give this advice to work with Una and also work with me. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must give me the blessings of the Quran and also Allah give me the guidance. We're going to become better people, not only for this generation, but also try to extend this kind of understanding and knowledge to the future generation. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy on we pay against them. We mama them, we papa them, we uncle, we auntie them, for whatever mistakes we're living in life, they are not sorry for them. But for the auntie them, we can ask them. What they are, we ask them. What they are, we ask them. So I know I'm going to be the leader of the high school. What's the last one? So I'm going to be the leader of the high school.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Mettu Osi,
MashaAllah.
Again?
MashaAllah.
I want who does this in this topic here and not Georgia? It's your number. Who does the one little in the message in Basma? It's your number. Me, I don't want this issue. But I don't want to tell him, my dear papa, my past, my voice, my voice, my voice. Then we can
fix
that. I want to tell Sheikh Suleiman, Makutenji, the organizers of our national country, one of them that's getting out of our house from them. Then come on here, we take a question of the keeper. On the other side, some people took out the wrong point and said, put them there, and they go down. Then by the way, this is too small. Now the Canadian, I can't see my two almost for whom only. We talk to the Canada, to see ya. And Dr. Lauren is from where? In a bus, I want. This is your doctor. You understand? But more manager, we will talk to Luton. We will talk to Luton.
You can kiss him, man, you know? We can talk.
I don't consult the Imam Naya, Nawanta is in the grave. And when we don't, and the world don't talk, after your address, then the Adhan will greet the Imam Naya in a comment on PTA before Dr. Khan. You understand? If you're not receiving online lectures, we do now, that's Zoom lecture. They get a lot of present, they will be talking what we have to go with Fuma. So that is for all of us to Zoom lectures. Yeah? So we brought about a lot of potential. The short time of 13-20 years may really exhaust them accordingly. Now why we take some of the things that I am? Because two things are the very important to what you say. We always learn from what we say. Even if it's professor they talk, we will learn. And even the all begin learning once we talk, we will learn. Now if that's what I know, they learn as a great problem. I know. See, because I'm going to go to the school, I'm going to go to the school, I'm going to any time we even a student in Tagalog talk, listen, you must learn something. In clear also, now that we brought up, and see, we do at them honorary people. So they take in Labat and bread up the honorary people. Nine constituents. But wait in Mamba in Labat, does you not get mine for WhatsApp?
That's what you say. That's what we do.
The honorary people. Who step? No, just step. Who step we call me Mamba? My honorary people. Who step we call this? Maybe best father than Mamba. Don't forgive business. My best friend.
And the jealous
man.
Jealous man.
I'm not a for mosting him about before I promote, what can I do the past before I go up in you? I so love him, man. Even with me, just traveled 2 weeks ago in that day, and he turned back. I know the day we had to feel, the money we had to feel. If I don't see the winter, grass winter, blue blue winter, because that's the only opportunity I get to enter Jana week. But we saw money get in, Mama, in dinner. Me, I don't see what's in beauty, Baba. He said, Mama, in dinner, in all care, in food. Me, I don't see that. And take it up to me, Nanasa and Christian. Take it away, no. I don't know if you do it. If she's here fighting for peace in Mama, we want. Don't you be not going to be for peace. So, pray that the brother, in just so many points, I want this small to be here. Hey, Mona, let's go begin it. This lecture, go for now. Let's get to work. They will be careful at the big old girl, Mama, their papa, their. Go now, post today. Say, Mama, I wear you under your mama, they are very you. Especially some woman that don't say they are you. Then the young man maybe say, the mama, they respect their mama. They say, me not be mad at them, you know, mama, you don't want to get them, man. Who that not bless you? So when you support a man, I don't see so, like in another. They don't get respect for the mother law. Now this one's like sensing for the law in Guru, in Bango, maybe that.
He said, wait, but it wouldn't have been nice.
Now he says, well, but the law, in Yemen, the person who wants to do the mention that. So they will have your children. So do you have, ladies and gentlemen, this is a lecture of the day. In any place and in time, then. Do you have to hold them? May we really refine yourself and be clean. This is the man who gets back. Every time we get problems, it's your love. You have a personal affinity, my mama, and you get a good one. With a fitter, with a respect, a better girl. Me and me, great about it.
Check what?
Now,
let me have everyone talk to me.
Okay.
This, I don't want to talk about this. What's this for the moment? Or what has a woman here? What is it to begin a judgment? Do Lord is not in this most mighty year. Don't do it myself, I wonder what this is well. To the time of the for change, my older mother is there. That Lord is not in this most year. To begin a little small sort of sin. But then keep an eye on them. What do you play like? Because if you say he gets 10 years, he gets 8 years, he gets 10 years, he knows that he will be able to do it. He will be very, very essential. 3 years will scatter and he begins to be able to do it. So he will be aware of his emotional meaning. Because if he wants to know that he will be able to do it, he will change. And the aim of the plan will change. And for change will happen. So, I think this one is so.
Thank you very much. Shakabi, so with your Abana from the Uganda. For the journey, I'm not here. I'm so old.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan rasulullah. When you read this, what do you do? When you come to see the people that are divine, the cause of the Bible. Now they are taking shepherds last. The brothers, when you get, the camel, when you get, now they are cutting us. They cutting us, they blow the well, put the well spring, now the top, they scatter the blood. And they tell the people, they say, we oh, now they never joke. Now if you say they're Muslim, they say Muslim, now don't take the bread. Now look what you don't go to the river. The blood is the kind of water on the top. So anybody that tries for taking cutlass, whether they get one arrow, it's no problem. Now the number is now the reason this what you make, the kufar they be the Muslim at the number. So if you not do a program, we will come to it, maybe we'll get the idea of one of this. So I tell you, okay, help me, I'll share idea. But the answer that I don't give understanding. So this, we gladly, this is my Islamic program. Then the other commission, anytime we program for APNAM, one of the agenda, one of focus, the agenda one, and the work system, the house corner, not to rent, not to for sale, a guest house, for say, don't pay you money, we don't just go no more, no. Now the same work yesterday, the director, he called the workers, they all, he gave them uniform, an ID card. For waiting, for let them clean the mosque, the bathrooms, them, outside the road, they're gonna see clean. Because now the same work with the candle, now the same farm with the guy for development. So they ask that God to bless them. Up to this morning, they made for clean. So when all the came up with them, I can come to me, Mushido, who said they sent aside them, they started the director. So I said, okay, we'll ask something, we don't know. So I tell them, when you think council, you can see no one at the table is set. Because no, 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 we know. So they ask Allah, let me give understanding. Mm-hmm. They tell me, brother, thank you. So the importance, the last one I have, this is what happened in America. So during the time of Umar ibn Khattab, one man, where Allah say, Al-Jannah to ta'at al-Akhdaq al-Mahad. He say, you have Jannah, you're all your parents, what do you do? Where do you clean?